is starting to get back to school where the college students are coming in, and there's a great organization where a lot of the college students become a part of. It is Embrace. Sean Sheppard here with me, and we were just talking, wow, 7 years ago, didn't know what you were doing. It was crazy. But you guys have these students come out and service the community, which is so amazing. And these are like young freshmen, college, high school, some high school kids, and then went all the way to seniors in college, come out here and helping out. Embrace. Give people a little background on Embrace.
All we do is try and serve the community in a variety of ways, get as many people together, different backgrounds, different ethnicities, different religions, to come together on a regular basis to serve less fortunate members of civilian and veteran communities.
Yeah,
we do. I mean, we spend time with people in need. We learn what their issues are and how we can be better service to them. It's a great opportunity for young adults to get involved with serving, because what it's going to do is create a culture of serving. They bring their friends out, and it is really snowballed. And the most important thing for me is that when they grow up and have kids, they will produce another generation of givers. And it's been a wonderful experience.
I love it. What happened?
They're all warm, too. But they're not, like, warm.
Embrace has picked up on what they've been doing in the community. Sean Sheppard here, who is the founder of Embrace. And as I was telling earlier, we were teasing a little bit. I thought it took you guys a month. But you're like, no. This new project that we've taken on has done so much. It's Mission H3, Healing Heart and Your Soul's Home. What does this do? What is this so cool that Embrace has taken on?
Well, we partnered with disabled American veterans to identify which disabled veterans qualify for our program. Low income, in need of restorative work on their homes. And so we have college students go out to the homes of disabled veterans, install handicap ramps, place carpet, paint, landscaping, and they're overseen by volunteer skilled tradesmen from San Diego State.
So cool that Embrace is doing out here. And one thing they're doing this morning, thanks to Sombreros, Mexican food, and that's feeding everyone out here. Let's step out of the way, because I know people are waiting in line to come down and eat. And this is something that also Embrace is looking for. Those sponsors can come out and help out in the meantime to feed the homeless out here. And of course, Sombrero has different locations around, and for them stepping up, this is so cool.
It is. I was really caught off guard when I found out Sombrero wanted to donate food this morning. Any restaurant, any hotel that's interested in providing, we're taking, going to a good cause. We're helping homeless civilians, we're helping homeless veterans every single week, 2 days a week.
Love it, love it. We're going to talk more about that when we're back. We're out in the community, we're also going to talk about the new chef. I'll tell you, David, I love so much that Sean's been helping. We're going to talk to some college students here too when we come back in our 7 o'clock hour.
Yeah.
On this next one, yeah, we'll talk to your kids. We'll talk to them. Next one.
How many are we doing?
We got, 4 more.
Sean, I'm out.
That's right.
You leaving out?
Yeah. It's all good.
I'll catch you on the next one.
Keep it up.
Don't
worry. Stay good, man.
This is a good thing they're doing.
No other. Hey. How am I going to get to see that video, man? You got time.
Salsa? Margarita?
Thank you, sir.
Salsa?
Thank you.
Margarita?